Police say one person is dead after a shooting in Cumberland. It happened near 10th and German Church Road overnight. This was either late last night or maybe early in this morning hours. Person of interest was detained and released, we're told, pending the Marion County prosecutor's review of all of the details. Certainly something we'll be watching. A lot of questions still unanswered. What happened? What led up to this? And any of the identities involved?